Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News.
A Zimbabwean socialite and businesswoman, Felicitas Morata, better known as My Titi, has sadly lost her father. My Titi announced the death of her father, Edward Morata, on social media. Taking to Facebook, My Titi posted a picture of her father and wrote her dead with crying emojis and doves, which represent death. Fans offered condolences to My Titi following this rough period that she's going through.
For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.